My mama tried to kill me when I was real little. She put a pillow over my face because she cared more about herself than her little baby. She didn't love me like a mama should love a little baby. And she was happy because she thought she'd done it. And then I couldn't grow into something better than she'd been, had ever been. She hadn't done it. She didn't send me back to him. She just made me sick, made me not be for a while. But then I was. She was sad that I was. And I always would be.
How do you know that?
Know what?
That's your mother trying to kill you.
Because I remember.